Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to continue with lesson number 4 in this video, water safe for drinking. Okay, before starting, let's have a short revision of what we have learned in the previous video. In the previous video we have learned the term, a new term, settling. After that we learned the process of making muddy water clean, filtration using alum. Okay, and we have seen these some methods, okay, these methods of making muddy water clean and transparent. Okay, we try to make it pure, but however such water may still not be potable. Potable means pure water which can be used for drinking or clean water. Okay, remember this. Now we will learn what is this potable water means. Water safe for drinking. Potable water means water which is safe for drinking. Water that does not endanger our health. That means which do not affect, okay, which do not give us any harm to our health in any way when we drink it. Okay, water that does not endanger our health in any way when we drink it, it is called safe drinking water or potable water. Understood? This is the new term, potable water. You have to remember. Okay, students. Okay, now in the rainy season the water of river and streams become muddy. Why? Because the mud or the soil, okay, at the bottom of the river, it get mixed with the river. At the side of the river, whatever mud is there, it get mixed in the river or stream. And why do we not drink that water? Because these all mud, whatever mud is mixed and other materials are mixed, impurities are mixed in the water, which can harm our health. We can fall ill after drinking such water. That is why we cannot drink such water or muddy water in rainy season. Okay, now when in excursion, if you find, when on an excursion, if you find that the water of a spring or well, there has a bad smell, would you drink it? Excursion means whenever you go for a trip or picnic. Okay, if you find any spring from a mountain, if some water is coming, or from well, if you see water in well and if it is smelling very bad, it is giving a bad smell, would you drink that water? Of course you will not drink that water. Okay, because it can harm your health. You can fall ill, okay, after drinking such kind of water. Your stomach can get upset. Okay, now we all know the properties of water. Water has three main properties. Water has no smell, water has no taste, water has no color. Okay, these are the three main properties of water. Now what is water safe for drinking or potable water? Why we should drink always potable water only? We should drink water potable because if we drink non potable water, it can help affect our health. See, let us read this paragraph. Drinking water must be safe for our health. Okay, it should be safe for our health. Pure water has no taste, no smell or no color. Okay, if the water is pure, a pure water never has a taste, smell or color. But impure water has all these things. If water has a color or a false smell means very bad smell, one must avoid drinking it. Means one should not drink such kind of water. It can make us ill. Okay, we can fall ill. When we get muddy water during the rainy season, what we do? Whatever experiments we have seen, we do those things. We allow it to settle before using it, using the settling method. If necessary, we use alum also. You must have seen your mothers using alum, swirling alum in a circular motion in the water, and after some time you see that the soil particles have all settled down at the bottom. Or we can filter the water. Okay, we can put in the filter, aqua guard, or steel filters are also used. Okay, so we use all these methods. Its muddiness disappears. The mud in the water disappears, or it settles at the bottom and the water look clean and transparent. Okay, so should we drink that water? No, still we cannot drink such kind of water. But because still it may not be potable, even if it is looking potable, it may not be potable. It may contain tiny, very very small you can say soil particles or any other impurities in it. Okay, so can we say that it is now safe for drinking? No, we cannot say that it is still safe for drinking. Now we will learn more about potable water in our next video. Okay, So this much only for today, students. Thank you so much.
Do like, comment and share for more videos. And do not forget to subscribe my channel.